Hello, ladies and gents, it's Spoony Pizzas here, and I'm back again with some 11 vs 11 action. Well, I'm hoping it's going to be that way, because it's only three people in the room so far. But I'll send out some invites, just to get this started. Let's see if Bilal's there. Jasper, Mikey Rave, Mr. Pepper, Rick. He's not on, I don't think. Joe's not on. Elon's not on. What is going on? In fact, there's no one online. Look at them. Yeah, they will. They will come. I have faith. I have faith in the YouTube in the PES community.
I don't know if they're on or not.
Sort of says here.
Oh, I don't see it where you
Let's try it anyway. Let's try inviting some people that are maybe hidden offline. Joe's on. I really need to go through my friends list and delete half of these people.
What, Dave?
I did. Well, this could be short-lived if people don't turn up. Okay, some more invites in tight. Might be this might work better later on. Ah, here's Ronex. Welcome, dude. That's a point. Where's Slothy? kick things off with a 2-on-2. Oh well, he's in my team. I'll do it. Where is it to? Where is he to? Hey. What's going on here? Why can't I talk? Hello. Let's do Arsenal against Inter. Not really a fan of the let's bring in Ramsey. Result. Shoney's off form. Oh my gosh. Upholding, really? Well back. Interesting. Hello. Okay, let's hope you can hear me now. Cool. People got the memo or the message to play as any. I'm sort of talking to you whilst also talking to the YouTube crowd as well.
Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. The Emirates Stadium in all its glorious modernity, this symbol of new Arsenal, the Arsenal of the 21st century.
He's had a shot! Oh, nice. Good pass, dude.
And some of the best managers I've played in
That's weird. Where was their defence? Like that. That was a wonderful pass. Hey, Andreas Tassarelli, ciao.
He looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on. Into Milan, fail at this early stage. How will they respond?
Well played. Right, I'm just I'll select the goalkeeper and move across once he takes this.
Too close for comfort.
Probably best to get in the wings, I would say.
It's a Bamia.
Oops, sorry.
To be better than that, and he knows it. Handanovic tries lifting it over. Papastathopoulos. Holding. Papastathopoulos. Kolasinac. Into the channel. He's got options out wide.
Oh, he switched on me. 1 minute I had the guy in the box and then had the player with the ball.
D'Ambrosio. Threads one through. He's got away. Welbeck.
Oh, that's stupid. Sorry.
He's taken that really cleanly.
Okay, looking for Welbeck.
Lobs it in gently.
Oh, no way.
Offside. It doesn't take much sometimes, Peter. He has to adjust a little missed time run.
Nice. Keep running. Keep running. Oh! Nice. Like Benson just smashed me.
Very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Attempts to play it through. Gorgeous control there. Forward it goes. Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now. Yeah, you can certainly see that. Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or just getting a runner through the middle now.
Oh, I try to read that. Try to read his backward header. Oh, I'll give it back to him. I don't want to score like that.
Nainggolan. Much subtlety, he's launched himself there. No complaints about that challenge. Robust, but fair.
Poor pass.
Orja Valero plays it forward. Welbeck tried to play it through. Welbeck clearly is miffed, having made the run and not get picked out. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Yet down the line.
Now it's Ramsey. Mesut Ozil. Oh, great ball. Chance to shoot.
Oof.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing. Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible. Fry cuts it out. Skriniar. Ramsey breaks on here.
Oh, he's just off.
The assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Bloody well back.
Oh, we're talking
bloody
fractions.
Well back.
defending was strong and firm. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead? Hector Bellerin tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Aubameyang. He's left his man. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round.
Unlucky.
It's Aubameyang.
Oh, what a ball.
He spotted the run and played him through. Going through. And he's cut it out. And that has been clubbed away. Ramsey really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Now it's Aubameyang. Aubameyang goes looking. Kwadwo Asamoah goes long. Socrates does well to read it and intercepts. Mesut Ozil. He's broken through, and the ball's come out.
Oh, man.
Excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Keita switches it towards the other side. D'Ambrosio gets it into the middle. Ingolan, is it in?
Oh, my gosh, that was lucky.
Steered forward.
Little flicked header. Alright, never mind. I'm trying to get to the ball, but
led to a very different outcome there. Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey. Aimed long and direct. It's Aubameyang. Mesut Ozil. Oh, the ball's come loose. Tries to dink it in. Lacazette. Looking to, it's Lacazette! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Now it's Valero.
I got bad formation that worked better second half than this.
Defenders on the back foot.
Oops, sorry.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Alright. No ducky so far.
Did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It was very, very tight. How would you review the first half?
A lead that's fully justified for me. They've shown some excellent counter-attacking now, son. It's paying dividends.
Arsenal leading a cagey game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break.
This should be better for us. This is a good game. It's close.
So off we go once more. Arsenal,
I think his formation will suit us back.
In a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't
it's good for wing play.
But they can place more emphasis on
and a bit more dominance on the ball.
Neglecting things defensively. He's left his man.
Oh, good setup, dude.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there? D'Ambrosio. Get a throw in. It's Pacino. Keita. Can he put it away? Mkhitaryan goes looking. Nicely measured pass. He's got away. Aubameyang crosses in a low one. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Mkhitaryan. Holding. Forward it goes. Ramsey.
Oh, unlucky.
That was bad.
Keep forgetting I'm on the mic to you. Should explain what I'm looking for, maybe. It's all good so far, though.
There, alert. Like I said, looks to get on the end of this. Arsenal couldn't really be more watertight in midfield. Not a trickle is getting through. Needed to come up with a better ball. Perisic encouraged the pass with an intelligent run. But
yeah, go wide if you need it.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Go wide. That's it.
Played into space out wide.
I'm just like that. Shoot. Oh, that's shocking. I was hoping he was going to, like, do an overhead or something. Or improvise, but he just did a really weak turn and shot. I underestimated how high that was off the ground. Yes, yeah, this is a better formation. We're creating more.
Ah,
balls. Why'd I do that?
That's
stupid.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities. Ramsey. D'Ambrosio simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
Ah, God.
Keita, dashing forward at pace.
Alright, got the guy in the middle. Okay, you got him.
Sticks in a foot to win it back. Well, it's good stuff. This is better. Well, hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim? Spot on, Peter.
Ah, that's bullshit.
Perisic. Perisic, oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Mkhitaryan. Into Milan, have plenty in the middle. They've planned to defend the aerial route and will do so with numbers. Aimed low and direct.
Set, far post.
Like I said,
off Fiji.
He's demanding it out wide.
Ah.
Keeper's ball.
Okay.
And it's Pacino. Pacino tries to get it forward quickly. Drilled it and the shot.
Oof.
Looking for a decent ball in. Lovely bit of skill there. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again.
Ah, oh, what a shocking pass.
Samoa. be thinking about a shot here.
Well back!
There were better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Socrates determined to win it back. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. He's in, surely.
That's the only place he could go.
Get that clear.
Really?
Inter are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real
belief.
Ah,
kept it on ref. Referee. I was going to say that, Slothy. Has someone hacked your account? Lagmans. Alright, cool, Haas. That'd be cool. If you make next game.
Oh, he's giving it away.
What is going on?
He's come through and he's had a quick look inside.
Oh my gosh. I got him out. I wasn't expecting the pass. But it was nice. That was nice.
Defending. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Who the hell is that giant?
Very comes well over to intervene.
Pushing me off the ball.
Ranocchia with the slide tackle there. Arsenal are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too. Going through. Arsenal are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk. Hector Bellerin goes looking. Maitland-Niles. Lacazette looking to run onto it. Lacazette. He's had a good look and given a corner.
It's our first corner of the game.
And it's hoisted clear. I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out. Good interception. Papastathopoulos. And it's Welbeck. Xhaka eyeing that space. Lacazette plotting from out on the right hand side. Arsenal can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Oh, unlucky.
That's a half decent try.
You're from Afghanistan. Definitely been hacked.
Lacazette. Aubameyang. Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Ah, good game, guys. Well played.
By the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0.
Well, that was a hard-fought win with a defensive masterclass. They backed up their goal with a resilience that was first class.
I think we're just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim.
Second half was better. We've got some people in here. Elon, Slothy, Zamalek, cool. Okay, should we have when I can type. So one fixed and rest any. So we have one fixed player. Wait, I got that wrong. One any. The rest are fixed. Who wants any? Ronex, did you want to go any on one team and I'll go on the other side? Hey, Jovan. Vukota. Okay, you want fixed. Okay. Okay. Um. go. Real Madrid. Ah, good to hear, Jovan. Oh, Navas is off form. Jesus. The whole team is ripped. Well, at least you've got Toni Kroos and Casemiro as DMs. I know, Hass. I know. We got Bale, Isco. Might as well choose an attacker. Benzema. So I'm literally the whole defense, which is good for me. That works. Yeah, you fixed it, pal. Definitely recommend changing your password and any like it. So if you've got any other accounts that use the same password, you might want to start thinking about changing them. They'll start going through your accounts. That's what happened to me.
Welcome to what is in effect a winter wonderland. The snow decorated perimeter. Is perfect.
Oh my days, I hate snow.
Evidence of the efforts that the ground staff have made.
I hate snow.
The stuff off the playing surface. The forecasters do say that we will have snow throughout the game, but we have been told absolutely categorically that things aren't expected to get any worse. The atmosphere is terrific. The turnout, considering the weather, is excellent. And you do get the sense that a special event is ahead of us. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here.
Offside.
Really started here.
Look at that.
Flagged up.
Offside try working a peach.
This might have a case for the ball to arrive sooner. His frustration speaks volumes here. Verratti gets it back. Benzema really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out. Marcelo, full tilt down the left. Now it's Isco.
And again.
Could cross it here. Neymar knocks it away. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Oh, Matt.
It's great to see
you. Gotta be playing that earlier.
Desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Got this. We do not panic.
Going full steam ahead down the left flank. Well, Red, he sorted that out.
Di Maria goes looking. Mbappe.
Conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Now it's Neymar. Shoots!
Oh, nice go.
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one.
Sorry, guys. My fault.
Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim? It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier. So, a breakthrough already. Mbappe absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
And it's Benzema. He's made sure that that won't get through. Can he score?
Oh, man, unlucky.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Far post, Slothy.
Away from immediate danger. Looking to get within range.
Oh.
Oh, the ball's come loose. Cleared without complication. And he has been fouled there. And it's Meunier. Sergio Ramos gets good distance on it. Oh, that's not going to go down too well with his teammates. Kimpembe. Paris Saint-Germain have it back and they can go again. It could, he's one-on-one! Chance! Shakes the shoe!
There we go, ladies and gents.
Well, that's something that'll make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their leveler.
I don't watch replays of celebrations.
A great sight.
Just watch the replay.
Nimble footage, show great balance and
really hey, Bilal. Welcome, dude.
That kind of dribbling is really
hey, smart. Johnny Dos Santos.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Pretty robust, but it's got the job done. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Marcelo.
Stoffy, come towards me.
Now it's Bale. Got a sight of goal
there
here.
You go. Oh, no. Took a deflection. Sorry, Benzie. Benzema has.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back. And
this map looks to be a bit special.
Cavani tries lifting it over. Now it's Neymar. Neymar. Bale. Oh, they can break here.
No, not to him. Not there. He was a little bit tight on space. Don't forget to switch it wide from one wing to the other. We'll have loads and loads of space on these wings.
Nacho.
See? Loads and loads of acres on these wings.
Bale.
As wingers, you need to stay wide.
Toni Kroos.
So we use the width. Oh, freaking hell, Matt.
So midway through the first half, and it is
come on. Yes.
Tie.
Where's Benzema?
Big chance.
Go on. Oh, you can't score from that.
A chance going through.
There you go.
Modric.
Oh, sorry.
Bernat can hoist it clear. Throw it. Just brushed off the ball there. Isco goes to it's Isco.
Oh, good effort. He's good save.
Last ditch defending, but that'll do. Nacho tries to get it forward quickly. Isco looking to get on the end of this. And that's been levered clear. Oh, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Oh, well played, he saw that coming. Bernat needed to come up with a better ball.
Bernat clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Drilled in low.
Oh, unlucky Benzi. I'll keep feeding you. Just make sure there's like a bit of space between me and any like opponents or opposition. Sort of just drop back maybe if you have to.
Bernat tries to stroke it through. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
And it's Cavani. Cavani with a delicate ball. Oh, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Could move up a gear here. Benzema.
Oh, I think it was offside. Oh, you could have took it. Look, you're through. You're through. There's no need. I think you pressed it thinking you were going to get tackled.
They're not disappointing.
Benzema. Hoists it high.
Oh, my gosh.
Mbappe.
It's gone, it's gone, it's gone, it's gone. Yes.
Marcelo.
Come on, get to the ball, head it.
And it's Cavani.
Yeah, map it.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? And the ball is out of play.
Oh, that's it. That's half time anyway. Well, good half.
The half-time whistle goes. Genuinely interesting.
Struggled at the start, but after the first few minutes, we settled down.
Any strong opinions on the first half?
Look, this match promised goals, and it certainly hasn't let us down. It's been really, really entertaining.
Madrid head into the dressing room after a half in which we've seen two goals, one each, and the game right on edge.
What's taking so long? Come on, guys. Let's go. Sitting in the game plan menu all day.
Paris Saint-Germain get the ball rolling in the second half. Madrid clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve. Ball's out on the left now.
Come on. Don't dick around with that.
Benzema lobs it in gently. Out of play for a goal kick. Meunier with a long pass. Well positioned to make that interception. Tried to play it through.
Oh, Peter, it's going to be big gaps now here.
Before he made the pass, and it's obvious this was
in between their defence and midfield.
Trost plays a clever pass.
He's offside.
Referee rightly gives him
offside. Course tight.
Marcelo probably knew he was off, as his sheepish glance suggests. Forward it goes. Varane positions himself well and cuts it out. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And it's Modric. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Di Maria plays it forward. Cavani. Sergio Ramos. And it's Modric.
Come on, Benzema, run. Run. Make a run for me. Just stood there like a statue. Has, make a move. I'm always looking for you. My eyes are up.
Already in the game. Neymar, that is a terrific run. Cavani, he's got away. It's a loose ball. Di Maria. Cavani. This defense just doesn't trust itself to
take a touch and then hit it. Hit it. Yes. Well played, dude. That was perfect. You had to take a touch. You could take two touches. I thought the second touch was risky because the defender gets a hold of you, but nah, you had the strength there to hold him off. It's only Thiago Silva.
Madrid get themselves into the lead.
Only.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair. He's left his man.
Oh, sorry, Slothy. Sorry, Slothy. Trying to set you up.
It's Di Maria. Neymar. That's what has to be done now. No question about it. Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Just has to be done. Going for goal! In for the follow-up!
Yes!
Really well taken goal.
Had to squeeze that in. Hey, radio.
It's what he was there for. Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Well, yeah, exactly, Ragsy. Loads of width through this formation.
The only doubt is how many is coming.
Oh, what happened to...
Cavani, he's got away. Aimed low and direct.
Bloody hell. He slipped over. So what is going on?
Bale showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Bale. Forward it goes.
going through, incoming cross.
Has a hit!
Oh!
Missed by a fraction.
Save yourself the time, Stranger Things 3 sucks.
Kimpembe, Madrid have hit a quick fire double here and are firmly in control at 3-1.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Bale. Now it's Isco.
Wide, wider. It's all too much through the middle. Mbappe's away.
And he's there to cut it out.
Mbappe is the right ball.
Now it's,
it's like a battle here. There's about five players in my penalty box. Get out of here.
Sergio Ramos plays it forward. Oh, they could break here. Benzema.
Oh, nice play. It's all US go.
He's got away.
Oh, beautiful. That was beautiful. Nah, it's not as good as 1 and 2. I love 1 and 2. And I thought Season 3 was so disappointing. So it was like, I don't know, just, it was like light-hearted jokes all the way through. Whereas I think I'm pretty sure the first two kept it a little bit more serious. You know,
I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
In this, everyone's just joking around. It's totally bizarre.
Now it's Cavani. Mbappe, chip through.
Who's pressed the freaking? Who the hell pulled the goalkeeper out? You absolute moron. No need. I was going to first touch tackle him. Someone's fucking pressed the... Pull the goalkeeper out. Well done. You absolute moron. Let me deal with the goalkeeper. I got this. I would love to know who did that. Probably Matty, I reckon.
Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Nacho. And it's Isco.
Come on, Isco.
Dinks one in.
Oof.
And he just whacks it away.
Okay, fast one. Okay, everyone's making subs, yeah. Oh, wow. What? A lot darker? No way. It's trash. It's absolute trash. Oh, get out of here. It's so cringeworthy. The dialogue is awful.
We have got changes here from both sides, in fact. Kimpembe gets it away.
Oh, come on, you're...
Mbappe displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
you have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of
get out of my way.
Let others do all the chasing, but instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Mbappe.
Go to him, Slothy.
Sergio Ramos knocks it away.
Go to the ball, Matt. You absolute retard.
Asensio battles to
That's
win it
it.
Back.
Just keep running.
Lucas Vasquez. It's Lucas Vasquez! It's broken loose. Cavani breaks on here. Choupo-Moting.
Choupo-Moting.
He may have been caught offside, but Choupo-Moting may have been born offside, but he'll continue playing on the shoulder of the last defender, I can tell you.
And it's Cavani. Cavani driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Marco Asensio spreads it towards the left. Going through. Lovely bit of skill there. The referee concurs. Lovely feet. Across the line, and it's a throw. He's in space and looking for options. Danger averted.
Yeah, that's it. Good game, guys.
And time is up. Madrid did it the hard way. A testament to their great powers of recovery. They have defied the odds. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Madrid certainly produced
damn right, Ragsy.
Blend of flair and industry to earn a
that was fully hate conceding, especially a goal that could have been so easily prevented. I was in the perfect position to tackle, and someone just pulls the goalkeeper out like a freaking moron. Nah, Johnny. Oh my gosh. Wow. Full ring. Cyber Movies is here, guys. New room. He's gone. Yeah, I saw him. I saw him. Okay, fair enough. This makes my life easier. Everyone leave. Ah, dear. He's not going to learn, is he? Yeah, just message me for the I'll just invite you all. I'll invite y'all. He was pretty good. I see anyone's online. I can see messaging me otherwise. Anyone else need an invite? He didn't guess the password. I passed it too late. He knew what I was doing. He knew exactly what I was doing. Who invited Steampador? How the hell did he get in? What the hell? How are these guys getting in? Spoonicorns to the left. I think that's everyone. Oh no, what happened to Slothy? Slothy. Are we doing I'd like to take Salah if unless someone's got any objections, unless they want a Salah. Either that or play as any and I'll play as defense. It's up to you guys. Hey, Sash. Okay. Someone can have Salah then, if I'm going any. Let me take the defensive positions, if possible. Okay, I can deal with the left back. That's fine. Hey, Tausta! Welcome, dude. Yeah, join us, Sash.
Good day to you on a grey day here, which promises rain, but promises way beyond.
Don't
that.
Suck, radio. Really I'd love to be in radio. I would love to be in Salah, but
people have done everything they can to get here.
I don't mind.
Outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled, and indeed, I think most people have now got
get to control the game and.
And are well covered up against the elements, whatever they
from
may
the back
over the next hour or two. The famous cop is in good voice as always. It is one of the most recognizable monuments of the English game. And already we're underway here. Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, I would say one of the most energetic midfielders you'll find in Jordan Henderson. He's added to all that running power with slicker passing and some very impressive finishing. And he's a proper leader now, too.
Yes, he'd be my pick, too.
Who the hell is that at the back for the other team? Trying to fit that for everyone.
Tries to dink it in.
Ah, that's poor. That's really poor defending. Okay, the game's disconnected.
There's
a disconnect. I wonder what was going on back there.
Comes on a charge down the left. He's got out of play. Gomez. Alexander Arnold. Salah.
Sorry, that was my fault, radio. Played the ball in too hard to you.
And it's Valencia. Fabinho. Wijnaldum plays it out to the wing. That always looked inevitable. The defence dealt with that really well. And here's the chance to counter. Sanchez hits that long. Lukaku.
Oh my gosh. What a hit.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think
that was a nice goal.
On the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
So, a breakthrough already.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Alexander-Arnold. Great run on the overlap here.
Still going. Where to next?
Hit into the...
Up to meet it! Oh, just couldn't turn it in.
Manchester can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
It's Mane. Lukaku has found his man, and the flag has stayed down. Going Pogba! It's broken loose. Trying to get there. Manchester have it back, and they can go again.
Push out, push out, push out.
Real chance. He's got away. Going for goal.
Push out. Oh.
No mistake. And already.
Bam.
From right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the pass.
He just sat in way too deep here. He's push out.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Timely intervention. And it's Henderson. Mane. It's a throw. Smalling boots it to safety.
Kaku. Ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Tried to play it through.
Lukaku clearly is miffed. Who's having up? Made the run and not get picked out.
He's left his man. And he heaves it forward.
New roles, everyone. Yeah. Just leave him, babe. You can lift him. Just pick him up with that one arm. He's not heavy, is he?
Danger averted for now.
Manchester. I've pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Hey, Tyler. Welcome, dude.
Keeper's got good distance on that.
That's better, isn't it?
Oh, it's Mohamed Salah.
Yeah, that's better, isn't it?
Really well taken goal.
Default Liverpool formation
really
sucked.
On any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds.
Stay wide, yeah. The wide players need to stay wide, though. This from this formation to work. You got Salah and Mane really wide. As well as the Wijnaldum and who's the other chap? Andy Robertson.
This is threatening to become a really good game. I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now. Wijnaldum. He's coming on the right now. What's on? Valencia tries to get it forward quickly. A real chance to break. Pogba plays a clever pass. Played back in. And play for a goal kick.
Yeah. Pause the game for you guys. Guys, I'm gonna have to go. I'm sorry.